All right, what are you standing in front of there, Dad?
This is a 1950 four-door sedan Fleetline Special. The Special being a little less chrome and stainless steel on the car. Otherwise, it's identical to a deluxe. It's got a 216 cubic inch six-cylinder Chevrolet engine. It's totally stock. The engine has been rebuilt because the head was cracked when I bought it. And I rebuilt and painted the engine compartment so it matches the color of the outside. It was in pretty tough shape when I bought it for paint-wise. It needed a lot of rubbing work and cleanup work, but it's all original, been painted once, original color. The interior is totally original. The seats are all from the time it was new. It's original seats. It had seat covers on it. You can see where the old-fashioned seat covers that are weave and then a solid piece across the top. The solid piece protected it from the light some, so you can see there's a slight difference in color on the top of the seat. This car was purchased in about 30 years ago. We were in Southern Illinois on a Holstein tour, or meeting, registered Holstein meeting, and I heard of a dealer down there that had cars like this to sell. So I went and looked at what he had for sale. He had this car and a 46 Nash that I bought. He delivered both cars up here. I sold the Nash right away, and I've kept this one ever since. It's a unique 50s car. The color is 50s color. It's a pleasure to drive if you're not in any hurry and you don't mind some hard steering. It's a huge steering wheel and there's no power steering, 3-speed, no power anything. Windshield wipers work, all the lights work, horn doesn't work because I got it unhooked. But that's the story of this car. It's a fun car. I think Ann, Greg's wife, I delivered her to the wedding in this car. So it's got some feeling in the family there. So.
And where have you gone in it with Mom, and how many miles do you think you've put on it?
Well, it had 36,000 miles on it when I bought it. And it's got 47 on it right now, so it hasn't traveled too far.
And you've trailered it places as well?
I've trailered it places, but it's been used most of the time around here locally in local car shows like Sam's Drive-In and the Byron Fest Parade. But it's far from a perfect show car because it's original. It's got wear, and I use it, haul kids around. Don't have to worry about it, and it's tough and ready to take it. It's gone this far this long, so this is another one my kids are going to have to take care of, which they better do.